way. I was wondering if you're gonna get that overlay you drew for us ever.
Oh yeah.
Put on.
Okay. Let's bring up this overlay.
Let's give it to the stream.
Okay. What do you guys think? Okay, what do you guys think of this overlay? I was thinking of putting it, so like, you know, the bracket will go like right here, so everyone could see like what's happening. This is like what we're waiting. There's gonna be like a cool dunk champion here, like Darius, maybe a Riven thing. Really cool. And there's gonna be like cool effects on the side, yeah. Like this amazing logo that just pops out here. It's gonna be like a foolish purple color. Then there's gonna be like a basketball net here, and then I can turn on a webcam and have like parts of my Darius cosplay or Master Yi cosplay on, fancy suit and stuff. You know, just do like the behind speech. Will you guys see me? What do you guys think? 10 out of 10? I think that's the official one right there. I don't think we need some pro to make it or anything. I think I should just go with this overlay. What do you guys think? Maybe just fill in these holes.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10? What does the stream say? Best overlay? Oh yeah. Ty. Thank you guys. Thank you. I made it myself. This took me a good 5 minutes to make. See, I even labeled it really appropriately. Except that's kind of poking out. So yeah, just imagine like Darius being here dunking a basketball net, like me with my Master Yi Headhunter costume on, then like some cool effects here, brackets right here, better tournament logo. You guys see it. Best overlay, NA. Yeah, thank you. I think
add a Kog'Maw and 10 out of 10.
Yeah, add a Kog'Maw. Oh, the dunk song comes on. Yeah, boys. No one could see, but I like clap my hands there.
Wow. Okay.
Best overlay on it. Yeah. And then like when that's on, we'll have like only like dunk songs come on, like Space Jam. Cog needs to be there. Okay, we'll put some Cog Living Artillery. Just shooting stuff at people. Here, actually. Well,
no,
we have time now. We have time now. I'll add that in. We have time. See, this will be a work in progress, guys. We'll make this together. Okay, so Carl will tell me when the game starts, hopefully. Okay, so we use gray. It's like he'll be over here. And he'll be shooting.
We're waiting on like
Carl will be
person shoot- or two.
Like this guy will be shooting threes all day, obviously, because he's Kog'Maw. So, oh. Oh, no, wrong color. There we go. Photoshop expert here, guys. Let's give him green eyes. That looks cool. Oh, no, I want green eyes. Whatever, that looks cool. Alright, then, oh wait, that's a different color. Oops. There we go.
10 out of 10 team.
Oh, we need thicker lines. How do you do thicker lines?
Drawing is the best.
There we go, thicker lines. Chicago shooting them threes all day.
I'm just watching this, it's so hilarious.
Yo, good at drawing, man. And look at him as, like, little arms. I think this is a pretty accurate drawing of Kog'Maw. And then shooting threes, so. Three dunks. Has the game started yet? Okay.
No, it didn't. Neaton's still loading up.
Okay, we're saving this. Okay.
Saving this?
Yeah. Okay, what do you guys think? Best? 12 or 12? What do you guys think? 12 or 12? Yeah, I think League should hire me too for graphics. Yeah, that'd be great.
You should send this to them.
13 or 12. Wow, this guy. Giving me the good ratings. How's the game start, Carl?
No.
11 out of 10, wow, you guys give me high ratings. Thanks. I think it deserves it. See, like, this is where the brackets will be, so... let's try and do something with that. Brackets, so, like...
I think the game is about to start. Leeson just finished loading.
It's okay. Yep. I think this is a little more important, Carl.
This is important?
This is a little more important. Oh, what? I erased.
Oh, I know. Control V.
I know you could erase.
Control Z.
That.
Okay, game has actually started.
Winner. There you go.
Are you there?
Yeah. I need to save okay, this make... game. Final play it now. This is the theme song for the gods.
Oh, you should continue your drawing while you listen to the song.
Yeah! Okay, so we got like Cog doing his threes over here. Okay, what's their team gonna be? Riven's gonna be in here. Yeah, because Riven is something I wanted anyway. So then Riven's gonna be dunking on it with her carrot sword. Oh wait, no. Hey now, you're an all-star. Put your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. Oh my gosh, color Jacko.
Do you know the password for their game?
No. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media
men beg to differ. I do. I know the password.
I don't know where I'm going with this drawing.
This is an amazing drawing.
Actually, I think I got it. You guys aren't gonna see this place coming. Oh, wait. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on.
Drawing with Dunk, the all-star.
Dude, how did you learn to draw this well? I just can't understand.
I don't know, man. The gods taught me.
Oh, wait, that blends in too much. Okay, Rem's gonna be Evilicious. Red eyes.
I don't think anyone's gonna upshow me ever with the drawing. I'd like to see someone try.
Wait, are you drawing Riven in the corner?
Yeah, this is Riven dunking as well.
What do you think? Is that her, like, carrot sword?
Yeah, I really messed up the carrot sword, I think, at the start. Don't worry, we'll redeem this, guys. We'll redeem this. We'll play All-Stars again. Actually, no, we're playing Space Jam now. We're playing my theme song while we wait. Feel free to tell me when the game's ready, by the way. Almost done. Oops. Oops. Wait, there's an undo button.
Control Z is undo, isn't it?
I don't know. I'm just gonna keep do what I know.
So are you gonna use this overlay? Gonna do drawing with Dunk every time it's loading screen or rating.
Drawing with Dunk.
Much better choice.
We can have fan votes. People can vote what I draw. There we go. I think it's coming along pretty good.
Yeah, it looks very nice. Legs look a bit weird.
No, just wait, it's not done yet.
Ah, I see.
Oh wait, that's not the right color. Wait, what's the color? Whatever, we'll just go with this black. Okay. I think that's it, guys. Bam. That's how you draw ribbon. You guys didn't know?
That is amazing.
I know. Alright, wait, what do you guys think this time? Oh, wait, my bad, I forgot to color in the legs. Oh, wait, wrong color, oops.
Come on, man, you gotta make sure.
There you go. Oh, wait, that's a bit uneven. It looks like she's fat at one point. I'll fix that. Don't you guys worry.
Oh yeah, I definitely don't want that, right?
Yeah, Riven's not fat. She might be fed, but she's not fat. It's a cute bunny. Shave a bit of this. Like, oh, we shaved too much off. Shave a bit of this off. There you go. There you go. Okay, guys. I think that's it for now of this drawing.
That is amazing.
Amazing?
Like, 12 out of one.
I'm a fan of your drawings in that you drew my main. It touches my heart. You're welcome. Oh, wait. I know what we can do. I know what we can do. In the meantime, we forgot to add the antlers. Why isn't it being the right color? Am I just blind? Dude, someone help me with brown. Where's brown on this thing?
Brown?
Yo, I'm so blind.
Gonna have to, like, do it on your own in the color.
Someone tell me the color code for brown. There we go. Go with this. finish off Cogger. He was left a little incomplete. Okay, that's it for my drawings, for now at least.